Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone. A hero is suddenly a risk factor the moment the war is over. So you murder him. Crude, but effective. In reality, they've no need for living heroes, just dead ones. Here's a question, Alex. Can we stop Captain Mateus Torres?
Depends on if you treat the captain or three strikes as a singularity.
Both are. What happens when two singularities exist on the same field?
That requires 7 months' calculation with current resources.
We'll just have to trust the guys in the field.
David, evacuate.
No, I still have to finish up here.
The Erusian military finally sent part of the Alicorn specs. Its basic capabilities listed here were as we predicted. What's interesting is this over here. In addition to main guns, they have a 600mm, 128 caliber rail cannon. The barrel exceeds 70 meters. Its range is over 3,000 kilometers. That matches what we calculated from the bombardment on Anchorhead Bay. The mini nuke they seem to have obtained has a yield of 1 kiloton. It'll destroy anything within a 400-meter radius of Ground Zero. Casualties are to be in the tens of thousands.
I know some things are better left unsaid, but let me say it. That's less damage than I expected.
Nice catch. Do you remember this speech?
This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner. The world shall be horrified by the number of lives we will take. Only then will they let go of their weapons. Weapons that would have taken the lives of 10 million.
The imagery invoked by those words and the actual predicted damage just don't match.
So, here's a question.
Sorry, got no quizzes for you today. They will launch the nuke on September 19th.
Why are you so sure?
Because that's the anniversary of the end of the Continental War. Anti-war demonstrations and victory parades are in full swing in ORED. There's about 1 million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alicorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to ORED within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA, its allies' sound surveillance system, and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alicorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you have.
Indeed, but if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's next operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alicorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alicorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoys. The results of our analysis will be data linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're going to look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, a magnetic anomaly detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plan. Fly over where we expect the Alicorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with ASROX and sink it.
And if we miss?
4 ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So, who's flying, Wiseman?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Time for some treasure hunting, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Ocean. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We're deploying the solar boom barrier. We're all prepared to buy the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one needs to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Wilco.
Understood. Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
He must have been waiting for us in the air.
David, here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alicorn carry?
UAVs. Intercept them.
There were more hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Ready for the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
Situation reporting.
Bodies, I want the debris. Stop scraping.
Okay, part two. This one's fine. Thanks, buddy. I owe you. Come on, find that enough for us.
Say we only need one of them. There are people aboard those planes.
Yeah, but we're gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
What's up?
There's a blaster in the
air.
Our radars picked up new hostiles.
support spot. It's surfacing.
Surfacing? We haven't sunk it?
It's attacking our fleet.
Son of a... We didn't hit
him.
What?
You're wrong, Count.
Back to me to record.
They're vulnerable now that they've surfaced. Follow up on Trigger.
Understood.
Onto by the rail guns. Increase your speed and run, Trigger.
If one of those rail guns hits us, we'll be torn into a million pieces.
They'll be looking for aircraft as well. Don't flutter about.
Throttle up!
Strider 1 has destroyed a rail gun.
Awesome! That's one horn snapped off.
Can I see that main gun? It's right!
The Alicorn fired its rail guns.
It's using its main guns for anti-air combat.
All rail guns have been destroyed.
Trigger tore both of his arms off!
Don't let your guard down. There's no guarantee that monster only has a pair of them.
We lost both of our main guns!
Fire all remaining weapons via three strikes! Trigger hog the spotlight! Poor critical condition of energy control!
Alright, I think I got it, Trigger. Trigger, let's end this once and for all.
Don't you want a proud dog? It's
firing!
Crush their lives under the weight of your lead!
All VLS is confirmed destroyed. Enemy submarine diving.
Missile in the air! It's a higher one! Rock time!
Fire! You just want to kill people. Not you.
been destroyed.
Yeah, baby.
Severely damaged. No, it's completely split in two.
She really pulled it off.
That's our final answer.
I see loads of floating objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
There are some symbols around them to their doom. Like Captain Matias Torres is the devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a single answer that can answer this question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work.
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
Not something I tell my son about. Give me a break.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions three strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, you'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you.
Ha ha ha.
Is that really how you laugh?